the colder COVID Delta variant, key differences and main symptoms. When COVID-19 emerged, many people got confused about how its symptoms differ from influenza or the cold. Most people who suffered from SARS-CoV-2 infection had a fever, cough, and breathing difficulties. As months went by, data highlighted the most common symptoms that are used to distinguish it from other respiratory infections. According to the National Health Service, the top three common signs of COVID-19 are fever, cough, and loss or change of smell and taste. The last sign seems more exclusive to the new disease than in flu and cold. However, a coronavirus variant is making things complicated again. The Delta variant, first identified in India, appears to cause a slightly different set of symptoms compared to the original strain. This variant appears to be working slightly differently, Tim Spector, lead scientist on the Zoe Symptom Tracker app. Telegraph reported that the variant is more impactful in people who aren't fully vaccinated, often composed of young individuals with mild symptoms. This is why tracking them down can be challenging. So, what are the symptoms of COVID-19 at present? Based on the Zoe app, developed by King College London researchers, the most common symptom is a headache. Around two-thirds of those under 40 and more than 50% of those over 40 reported it. The second most common is the combination of a runny nose and sore throat, two usual indicators of the cold as well. About 50% of those under 40 reported either a runny nose or sore throat, while one-third of over 40 experienced the same. The third most common is fever and cough. Around 4 of 10 people under 40 who have COVID reported either a fever or persistent cough. To summarize, the NHS top 3 COVID symptoms are fever, persistent cough, and loss of smell or taste. In contrast, the Zoe app data showed that the top 3 symptoms to date are headaches, runny nose and/or sore throat, and fever or cough. Fortunately, the app has insights into the differences between COVID-19 and the cold. The headache induced by the novel coronavirus is pretty unpleasant, moderate to severe, and may last 3 to 5 days on average. Also, usual painkillers are lackluster in mitigating the pressing, pulsing, or stabbing headache from COVID. When you have a headache that lasts for more than a day, consider it because 15% of those who recovered had it as the only symptom. If you are experiencing symptoms, don't hesitate to contact your doctor to get tested.